Me and my friend Max installed the co-op mod for Elden Ring, making the entire game seamlessly two-player. Our challenge was to make it all the way to the Elden Beast and beat the game. Can we do it? Probably not. It's going to be the cutscene. Actually, what? Oh, no. Okay, what class are you going to go next?
Prisoner?
I mean, did you do mage last time you played, or did you go melee? I can't remember.
No. I went faith, so half and half.
Okay. What are you thinking? You want to do magic?
I might just go wretch, to be fair. No, I don't want to do that.
If you go wretch, I have to go wretch as well, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, if you go wretch, I have to go wretch.
It says, we start with the different items. Okay, what keepsake do I want?
Have you already figured out your name? Or are you going to keep it before name?
I've skipped the name, I'm not sure. Oh god, we're going to have to get creative names. I've got one.
This name will do. Old man.
Okay, I think I'm done. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. Just smashing chairs. Ah, long. Hello.
We don't have the same color skin.
Yeah, we both went night mode.
Look at my hair.
I am Bong Water. Nice to meet you.
I'm Long.
Get out. Hey, let me out.
You're stun locked.
Going. Speedrun. Do.
Right, you fight him, I'll stay here.
No. He doesn't spawn till we go close enough. Don't fall off.
Oh, wait, both of us?
I don't know. Okay. If you want to stay back.
Oh.
You good? Oh. I saw you freeze midair.
Yeah.
Right, come here, bitch boy. Oh, I regret my decisions.
Ah.
All right. We got clubs. Oh, smack him. I've hit him. All right, this is so doable. Yeah, we just keep making him spin.
Oh, wait, I'm not two-handing my club. I'm greasy.
Yeah, two-hand it.
You auto with one hand, don't you? That's nuts. What? Oh. He went on me. Did you see that in the air? What was that? He just did
Lock
a spin.
Has fallen.
He was jumping towards you, and then he just span round. Fight him.
Oh. I'm living.
You win these.
Oh.
What?
Wait.
Huh?
Is it bugged? Can I just kill it? Do you reckon?
Wait a second.
I'm immune.
What is this?
No. So I believe when one person rests at the site of grace, it resets the ward for everyone, because otherwise things would get out of sync. Oh, flask. Add charge to flask. Oh, you're lagging. You activated and I immediately sat down. Oh my god, your character is so creepy looking. He's so terrifying. Oh god, that's awful.
I love the hair.
The hair really does it. Yeah, turn off the... Oh. Bit of lag. Okay, multiplier.
I jumped.
Oh, wait. Look at him. He's the strongest boss in the game. Be careful, he'll kill you in one shot.
Ah! No, you took my revolt!
Hardest boss in the game right there, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, we're doing the same thing. Okay, 400 cash monies in our bank.
Holy.
Oh, there we go. The Adventures of Bong Water and Lonk. I'm angry. Yo, it's Vare.
Yeah, I fight guy up though. Fucking smash.
No, don't kill Vare. Don't kill Vare. No! Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Yeah, you went more past him.
No, he's just looking at me, we're chilling. Oh shit, he's not.
Oh fuck, no, run. Get in the church. There's the, like,
Look at this idiot.
Oh, shit. Hello.
No.
Oh, wait, you're pushing him away. Oh.
Okay. That's good.
Are we gonna get two Melanias?
No.
I've got a black screen.
Really?
Yeah.
For me, there's both of us sitting in a line with her in front.
Yeah. We're both. It's like she's the teacher and we're students listening carefully. Ooh, I love rings.
Are you still black screen?
No. It loaded after a couple of prompts. Okay. Yeah. Can I? Okay. So if I now. Oh. She doesn't give me her hand, damn. Your ambitions. You would follow. I'm gonna go strength. Strong boy. Oh, she disappears and you're still looking at her. It's like, Max just schizophrenia medication. Hello? Oh, it's Pot Boy. Max, me? It's Pot Boy. Off.
I'm fine.
Your horse isn't there. Your horse isn't there. You don't have a horse.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
You don't have a horse. You're just floating.
No, what are you talking about? I have a horse. I perfectly have a horse. Hello? Kill him.
No, don't kill him. Alright, we need to smack him on the butt. You're just floating there. Wahoo! Get off your fucking invisible horse! Oh, wait, no, don't hit him again! You can't come down here in your horse! Oh, it's fucking Pop Guy.
Wait,
hang on! That definitely shouldn't be allowed!
Oh,
hit
him on the head. Oh.
Nice.
Delicious.
Good job.
Thank you. How dare you? I'm going full endurance.
Full endurance? What, stamina? Carry load.
Yeah, carry load.
Okay, let's go do this Evergale then.
Evergale. Oh. That was weird.
Yeah, you can go first. Go towards the mysterious rift over there. Oh, you're lagging.
A few moments later.
Nice. We got him though. Okay. It's alright. Bloodhound's Fang. Wait, the horse just spawned separate to you. What?
I don't have my horse. My horse is dead.
What? No, it's spawning. It's just... Wait, can you rest at the bonfire?
I'm an enemy. Look.
Pass time till night time. What happens when I pass time? Does it just speed up for you?
No, it just goes doof, and it's just no time.
Very cool looking coat, I have to say. Okay, where is he? Can he appear from here? There he is, Knight's Cavalry. There's also one in Limgrave, right by the spawn. Mm-hmm. Stack the bleed up on him. My game crashed. Oh. My game crashed. Okay. I'm back in. Use open the world to your wanderers. Alright. Let's maybe save him for later. Oh my god, they're all following you off the stairs.
He's rolling.
No! You've trapped me down here with them! No! You fucker!
I'm going back up.
I can't get up there! You brought all of them to the base of the stairs, or the base of the ladder, and then proceeded to block the ladder so they didn't go anywhere. So I get there, and it was five of the cretins.
Live the king. But I shall fight my way. Ah! There's another one! Uh-oh! Don't worry, I'm healthy.
You're being chilling right now. The ladder!
Oh, the treachery!
What happened? Oh, the treachery!
I got shot!
What by?
They have bows.
I didn't see anything hit you.
I combusted.
Need to use fire on these boys.
Let's get this guy down here. This guy will be so much easier to fight on here. This guy.
Oh, fucking hell. I was like, what are you talking about? Oh, he's confused. Max, help me. Help me, Max. I swear to God.
He's a weak one, don't worry. He's just got a big axe. Once you get rid of his axe, he's fine. You didn't have to cut me off. Like, man. I could never, no, we were nothing. No. Oh, thank God I got it. No, shit. Oh, fuck.
Yo, he's rolling over here. Look at him cut. Look at him cut. They see me rolling, they hating,
patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Oh no, he's walking now.
Wait, how do you... Did you... No, you get me hiding in the corner, DVD style. Maybe he won't see me. Oh, he's looking at me. Oh no, I'm out of here.
We're both after you.
Oh. How does he not see you? There we go. Oh, the chest up here. Ooh.
You're crouched, you can't shift. No?
Hello. I see him. Here, can I... Oh. I can kick him. Okay. Oh, oh god.
No, get down there.
No. Fucking hell.
Ow. Jump down.
No, I want the loot! You got your smithing stone, you didn't have to... You didn't have to
try and jump on my head. I can't see you, I can't look up enough.
Oh god, there's so many rats. There's rats.
Don't worry, I'll stay up here.
Oh, there's a whip. Oh, Max, you gotta drop me your whip so I can dual whip wield.
The rat! Oh, true, I do have to go whips.
I'll drop you my whip if you want. So you can dual whip wield.
I'm inefficient stats.
How are you inefficient with the whip?
Cause
oh, because you're only endurance. You're 10 in everything else. What is the whip stats? It's 14. You can't use the... You're doing 11 damage a hit, Max.
It's not that much damage, really, Phil. It's not... Could be a lot worse.
And you see him over there. You see him. Mm-hmm. You pissed off the jellyfish, Max, for fuck's sake. I never piss off the jellyfish. Hustle, big boy.
Beat his ass.
A flying attack.
Let's whip it.
No, I'm out of stamina, hang on.
Home run! Around this terrain.
Yeah. He just hit me midair. I went for a jump and he just smacked me out of the air.
He just flew! Uh oh.
When he does that roar, he gets extra damage, so. Oh my, he's bouncing!
Holy.
Surprised I haven't got a bleed proc yet. Dual wielding bleed weapons. There we go. Okay. How many potions have you got left, by the way? Like, how many heals?
Two. Oh, I only used one before the boss.
Oh!
Yuck! Oh no! You got.
My weapons
can
do the damage.
Get repulsed with whip?
You can. I think you just punch them though.
Uh oh.
No! Oh, I knew he does another, but I got greedy.
I CC chain him. Get him. He can't move. Uh oh. He can move now.
Uh oh. No, he's aggroed on me. Get away from me. Oh, you're grumbling.
Wait, stop it. And stop it. And. Whip!
Nice!
Whip's lethal. Yeah. I usually like on hit so my whip does something. Oh yeah, that'll do. Now I can. Now I'm complete.
40 strength. 40 strength to effectively wield.
Hey, where are you?
You're right there.
Yeah.
Like, I'm free. I think we should go fight something else. Go try Margit.
Margit. The
I am Margit, the fell bitch. Your character's so goofy sounding.
Me?
Yeah.
Hey, that is not.
Let me get to the bonfire.
Uh-oh.
It forced to demount.
Yeah. Wait, he has too much. You.
And
bitch.
They're gone.
Oh. Ah, no! I was in. I deal 44 a hit.
I'm dead now, remember.
I'm dead. This is a quick attack. Oh, I hit him for 22 with his next HP bar, don't worry. Next time we get in there.
In 22. Oh
yeah,
my god.
Per whip. You can tell, because he just spins around.
I mean, you could summon jellyfish as well, and we can four jellyfish him.
No, we're not four manning him.
Oh, Melania, go away! She's. I'm being offered to go to the round. No, I clicked yes!
I'm fighting him, don't worry.
Oh, wait, it's a bug. I can't actually go there while you're on the boss fight. I'm trapped.
What?
I can't move. No, like.
Paralysis.
She's just staring at me. I can't move.
Yes.
I genuinely am stuck. I can't do anything.
Blizzard workplace POV.
What? It's just like staring at Melania. Oh, you're dead. Is he gonna wait for me?
The starting weapon deals more. And I have two of them. Look how much damage I did.
Yeah.
That was like four combos. Hey, what are you doing?
Is it stuck spectating me?
Yes, I'm spectating you.
I can't
You're
move.
You're not even at a bonfire. There's nothing there for me.
I can't move.
I can see your head move, actually. Oh, your head. Yeah.
Right, I'm launching it back up. Hang on.
In the meantime, so the visual system is divided into basically five parts. But these are parts of the occipital lobe, right? You know, that's the butt crack of the brain. Yeah. And basically, they're very.
You say the butt crack
names.
Of the brain.
That's literally what it is.
The Church of America. Sacred tear. There we go. You get the physic as well.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. If I remember correctly, we go around here, Max. Little secret. Little secret area.
Secret area.
See ya.
You're still here?
No, I've left, mate.
Oh, now you're gone. Him is the big boys.
We don't have any death bloom to give him, but we could go to the big dragon,
well, we
you know.
We can kill this guy here.
Okay, it's over here, I think. Where is... Oh, he's right in front of us. I'm just blind. Oh. He's woken the boys up.
To get rid of them.
Yeah, you have to rest aside.
Oh, wait, will that reset?
Yes, it does.
That's okay.
And he's full health again. Fuck's sake, well. Max!
But there's these different models.
There we go.
They
he's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
How many big ones?
Now we need to go to that site of grace. I suppose we could just teleport. Okay, now we need to try and sit down without dying.
Sit down while dying?
No, sit down without dying.
All the NPCs just vanished.
Yeah, it's because I'm resting. Okay. Let us go.
Margaret.
Castle Ward Tunnel.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the...
You load in faster, please, Mr. Bad PC.
Nah, I think it's Mr. Host Advantage. Look at me. I'm going.
You're spinning. Oh, I rolled, but it didn't roll.
Pokium.
Smack him. Spin time.
That's the animation's so good.
Right, I'm here wielding two giant swords and you just got like a little spinny blade and you're like, woo. No. Market, no. Naughty market.
Ow, why me you still? I'm not even doing it.
Nice. Big.
And then we hit him with one of these.
Goodbye, Margit. Right there. They don't use mana.
No.
You just spin it. Interesting.
I think it's revision time.
Revision time.
Just need better whips. And I'm out of here.
You gotta use the mist.
I have to use them. It doesn't matter, you exit game until I use them.